So first you must make sure all those little ones are shut off. So see that one? Yep, shut it off. That's on and that's off.
Okay.
Yeah, and there's one in the back.
There's four of these, so.
Okay, it's off. Good. Okay, so there's gas coming down this main line here, but it's going to be stopped by this basal valve here, which is a safety device that will not let gas pass through unless it's safe to do so. In order to activate it, you must first push this red button here, and you'll hear a little hiss coming out of this right here, which is the pilot light. So then you will light that pilot light on fire, which will heat up a little thermal coupler. Okay, so here's another view where you see my thumb pushing the basal valve, red button, releasing a little bit of gas coming out of the pilot. And we'll light it with a blowtorch while holding the red basal valve button. And you keep holding that button, you can see a close-up of the thermal coupler rod that's being heated up by the pilot light. And you hold that button for about 5 to 10 seconds while it's heating up the thermal coupler rod. When it's hot enough, you can let go of the red button. And if the pilot light is still on, you've successfully activated the basal valve. It is now ready to light.
A little bit up. See that? Yeah, that little metal rod. See that over there? Yeah, that's the basal valve. And then let go. Let me last here. See?
Yeah. And do I just hold this?
Yep. Okay. For like 3 seconds. And then let go. And you'll know it's on because it's sustaining itself.
Okay.
And you couldn't hear it, but there was a tiny little click that happens when it decides that this is hot enough. So it means that, okay, now it's safe to let gas here. So now the gas is here at the main valve.
And we're ready to turn it on and light all four burners. The first gas burner you're gonna turn on is burner number one, which is closest to the valve. You turn it on like so. And next, you're gonna turn on the main gas valve clockwise, just a little bit, and then you will turn it on to 3 pressure inches.
Good.
I'm gonna turn it on. There you go. Turn it on. Nice. Nice, good.
You want to light these burners immediately after you turn on the yellow valve. You can see here the burner number 4 is in a real tight space, as you see Brianna getting in there and lighting the last one, burner number 4. And it's very important to make sure the door is open when you're lighting the burners. So we got our burners on and we got the doors closed now. We're ready to push in the damper. And you can see their indicators up there. It's about 5 inches, 4 inches, 3 inches, 2 inches. I'm gonna close it all the way until there's 1 inch left. And this will be a really good kindling setting. And you will slowly turn the kiln up to get it hotter and hotter. The last cone on the left, cone 012, is bending slightly, which means it's time to adjust the damper and the gas to give it some heavy reduction for your copper reds and your chinos and your celadons.